the storylines the last couple of weeks, the Buffalo Sabres, at one point the top team in the NHL, had won 10 in a row. You can't fault them for having a letdown tonight after such a high that they were on. But as you mentioned, getting a point out of this one, and if you're a glass half full kind of guy up in Buffalo, you have to love what you're seeing from Rasmus Dahlin right now, because it seems like that confidence is only getting more.
Absolutely. We're talking about a teenager, Jameson, and teenagers, usually it's much harder for a defenseman to be a good teenager in the NHL. You think of the responsibilities that you have defensively, the fact that you have to, you know, you have to be able to defend, you have to push bigger and stronger guys aside, and the transition is not often easy. But offensively, the skill level that he possesses, I am so impressed. We're going to see a play here in the third period where he gets the puck and he's not shy anymore to get involved. It's like that shyness that he had early in the year of wanting to put the puck and defer to somebody else. He doesn't have it anymore. Here, takes the shot, and then he goes in and looks. Whoops! Sorry, Keith Yandel, but I've got the middies, and I'm going to show for it. And yes, he didn't miss on that shot, but if I'm a Buffalo Sabres fan and I see some of those things from Rasmus Dahlin, I cannot be more than anxious for the future and to see what's to come, because we've seen the evolution, you know, of Jack Eichel. And now in year four for Jack Eichel, we're seeing the dividend of him becoming a star in the NHL, of him transforming this team and taking this team to the next level. Well, you're going to have a guy like that that's going to be outstanding on defense, that's going to be able to transition and be that superstar performer that you need in order for your team to have a core group that's sustainable, that's going to achieve success over a long period of time. I cannot be more impressed about Rasmus Dahlin.
Those were the type of plays that we were seeing on the YouTube and the highlight reels as he was a youngster playing over in Sweden. And as you mentioned, coming over now, getting that confidence. And like you said, in a couple of years, growing into that body, getting the NHL training programs in the summer and just building some of that muscle. Yikes.
We knew that he had, Jameson, the ability to move side to side and side to side at the blue line and be very elusive, be a transitional defenseman where he's going to be able to carry the puck his own way. But some of the lateral movement that we see from Rasmus Dahlin is outstanding.